with Spessivtzeva. This is the only film that exists of Olga, the only record. Even with the poor quality of this amateur film as it was, you can still see how extraordinary Olga Spessivtzeva was. Now I join her. The costume, incidentally, that I was wearing was lent me by Dondre, who was really the common-law husband of Anna Pavlova. She was lovely, really, to dance with. I adored her.
Did you like dancing with me, Giselle? I wasn't the bad partner.
You would like to dance?
I like to dance, but I like to dance with you.
I don't know. It's me, one, you, everybody.